Let me summarize this module. I introduced briefly SQL injection. You learned that this attack is about changing the underlying SQL query. You also learned how the attacker can bypass password verification with SQL injection. Remember, data coming from the user has to be sanitized before the SQL query is executed, and parameterized query is used for this purpose.